perfect habitat to hold deer. The creek is running all along the end of those fields. There's another small little overgrown field behind that as well. There's a pond right back there. This is all at least waist high. Some places like there over your head, but most of it's about waist high.